Who does blepharochalasis affect? Blepharochalasis can affect anyone. Most people with blepharochalasis develop it when they're kids before puberty, usually around 11 years old. Some studies have found that women and people assigned female at birth might be more likely to develop blepharochalasis.